Today we're out here in Valencia for some testing with the new kart.
So much wind today.
So it's very slippery now.
Buongiorno. Full-time YouTuber now, first vlog, and I'm taking you with me to Valencia for testing. Enjoy. Morning. You okay? Yes. So much wind today. I don't see anything at this point because of the sun and too much wind.
Good morning.
Good. Ziet er wel mooi uit.
Ik denk dat de blauwe moed staat. Ik ga stoel erin zetten, gaan we dat proberen, ja?
Shit. Alleen kan die rem terug iets korter.
Ja, die kan ik daar ook kort zetten.
Maar die vind ik echt lang. Voor nu zo goed. Ik denk dat de stuur ook wel goed staat. So we are now on the track, just arrived, just built up the kart, made everything ready. It's gonna go now to first session. It's quite warm outside, so let's see what we can do. We have 2 days of testing and next week again. So time enough. So after the session, I have a quick talk with the team manager, how it went, and after that we check the data with my mechanic, see what I did wrong and what I did good and what we can improve. And after that we decide what we're gonna do with the kart and then be prepared for the next session so we can even gain more time in the next session.
It's good on a different tire, but I think now you destroy the first layer of the tire.
How's the training going so far?
Not so bad. Went quite quick this morning. Now trying some stuff with the card, so should be alright.
What's the main issue?
You. Sorry, cameraman. It's now time for the second session, so enjoy some very good overtime.
One time for them praying on my downfall. Yeah. 2 times for the homies in the chow hall. Whoa. 3 times for them hoes on the internet shitting on niggas when they really should get out more. 4 times for the days that were all bad. 5 times for the bitches who ain't called back. Yeah. 6 times for the kids like me who got ADHD just to kidnap a nigga like ISIS. Whoa. Turn the whole world to a crisis. Whoa. Walk around the city with an ice pick. I've been paranoid, usually I ain't like this. Ain't no telling how crazy I might get. Whoa. Beat the police with a knife stick. In my whole life, I've been lifeless. Now I'm so fly, I'm a motherfucking flight risk. Whoa, fuck a couple hoes till I pass out. Whoa, niggas throwing stones in my glass house. Whoa, I remember sleeping on my dad's couch. Whoa, now I got the Bentley and it's blacked out. Whoa, family looking at me like a cash cow. Whoa, everybody dissing just to have clout. Whoa, thought you had a chance, now you asked out. Nigga, I'm the motherfucking man, where you at now?
Precies wel een leuke baan hoor.
Mooi baantje.
Ja. Alleen inhalen wordt echt dikke. Inhalen is echt moeilijk hier. Just finished the first day. Speed was quite good to be honest. Team helped me a lot in the first day here. Looking forward to tomorrow. Last day and then back home for a few days. And then we're going back. So see you tomorrow guys.
Good morning.
So good morning everyone, day two of testing and also the last day. So let's see what we can do.
3, 2, 1, we're going on a trip.
Welcome in the Sodi truck.
What do you need as a racing driver?
A shirt, a suit, oh, Benjio pants to protect your hips, and shoes.
Whoa. So in 10 minutes we have our first session. We have also a brand new tire for this year, so we're gonna test now the tire and see what it does. We did it yesterday already, went quite well, so we're gonna do some more testing. Be prepared for the Champions of the Future in European. Subscribe, like, and comment.
Or
we have bad luck for the next few months.
So we might have forgotten to record anything else after testing was done. So let's just cut straight to the airport. Hey baby,
won't you look my way? I can be your new addiction. So we're now back on the airport. We have 3 hours still, so a bit early, but we had to check out anyways. Just chill a bit, and after just gonna fly away. So just gonna see if I can even fly the plane like GTA, it's a bit the same. R2 and then joystick up and then it's fine. I mean, I had a good day, 2 good days, and yeah, it was good. Airport that way. Get caught. It started with a whisper,
and I was when I kissed her. Sophie. And then she made my lips turn. I could hear the chit chat. Take me to your love shack. Mama's always got a back track when everybody talks
back. So we're just back in Belgium. Had a good flight, so I hope you enjoyed the video. For sure, like and subscribe and let us know what you think about the video, and any ideas are welcome for our next video. So see you soon.